button. Long time loading. Eventually, it'll let me play. Empty drawers. Okay, I was like, why are you spending so much time over here? Let's move on with the game already. So that guy, his life ended.
Propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
Okay.
Look.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Hannah, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Smoke bomb. Tourist manifest. Too busy chasing down that crazy chick. Optional conversation.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh.
Oh.
So, you kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
They went away. Candles. Candles.
Where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Yeah, I ain't sleeping no more, are ya? Indeed. Capital D. All their extra stolen clothes. Fresh dead.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
It don't matter.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Swipe them parts. There's three more over that way.
I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
How long can they keep us safe? Epidemic.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Finding all the comics, too.
What happened here?
Termination shock. Make sure we stay on schedule, huh? Explosives. You'll die before we starve. What happens when the food runs out? Fed up with Fedra.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
Waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
Alright, they're done for. They did. Bow and arrow is a powerful weapon. I don't see anything else. If there's anything, maybe right.
Hey, we can climb the bus right here.
Yeah. We can, Ellie. I'm just checking for supplies. Because it's sometimes worthwhile to see if there is anything around. There doesn't seem to be anything. So, moving on.
Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
What did the Confederate soldiers use to eat off of? Civilware.
Mm-hmm.
What did they use to drink with? Cups. Dixie cups. I walked into my sister's room and tripped on a bra. It was a booby trap. Yeah. A book just fell on my head. I only have myself to blame. Or wait, I said it wrong. Hold on, let me read it again. A book just fell on my head. I only have my shelf to blame. Ruined it. What is the leading cause of divorce in long-term marriages? A stalemate.
That's awful.
You're awful.
Do you even understand what that means?
Nope. Doesn't matter. That's it. That's all I got.
Force carrier. Termination shock. All right.
We'll get there.
Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
This is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
Terry safe zone. You'll die before we starve. Yep, yeah, I'll fall down.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
any bullshit talk. I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits and systems, it's a whole larger perimeter.
What is that really going to give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, Lenny. You'll live one.
Thank you.
universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
When I'm not running away from hunters and infected? Yeah, I read all the time. Ready for a joke? Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meteor. Oh, man, that made me hungry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not. I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now.
All right, I've actually never heard that one.
Okay, I'm all joked out.
The stealthiest at this game. I think that's just a bottle. Yep. straight out the exit. These soldiers dead, what's gonna take? Give up.
Be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. See where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. They saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
That girl is so skinny. I thought you had plenty of food in your tongue.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
Oh no, I missed the firefly pendant.
Okay, it's time to lighten the mood. 3.14% of sailors are pirates.
3.14.
I stayed up all night wondering where the sun went. Then it dawned on me.
Oh, I get it.
What did the mermaid wear to her math class?
What?
An algae bra.
Terrible.
Why did the scarecrow get a promotion?
All right.
because he was outstanding in his field.
That'll do. Put that thing away.
That's it. That's all I got.
Okay. Quite annoyed. I cannot believe I did this. I think we can redo it. Artifacts. I think I've found that one before. It looks like you're not required to find it again. Unless that's the one I've missed, which would really suck.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Just keep at it. Come on.
Girl is so skinny.
Is it really gonna make me do this part again?
I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid. For a joke? 3.14% of sailors are pirates.
3.14.
I stayed up all night wondering where the sun went. Then it dawned on me.
Oh, I get it.
What did the mermaid wear to her math class?
What?
An algae bra. Why did the Scarecrow get a promotion?
All right.
Because he was outstanding in his field.
That'll do. Put that thing away.
Okay, I'm all joked out. Now what?
Okay. I'm not gonna fret too much. I'll comb through all the missing collectibles. Wishy luck, Dylan. What are you doing? You playing baseball? There's what I want.
All right.
I hope there's something good in this one.
Oh, bruised your shin. Ow. Parts. Ellie?
I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Go to football game tonight. Marlins Park Sunday.
Get on. We're coming through the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you.
Yep. Ball game, Marlins Park. Well, good luck with everything, man. Working on that.
Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, wood's all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Moldy. Okay. So it's in here.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean.
Whew.
Like your finest suite, please.
What the hell are you doing?
Why, yes, you can take my luggage upstairs.
You are a weird kid.
Where is Ellie at?
Okay, it's time to lighten the mood. I tried to catch some fog earlier. I missed. Do you know what's not right?
Left?
Yeah! That's awesome. What does a pirate say while eating sushi?
I don't know what.
Ahoy! Pass me some soy. I don't get it. People are making apocalypse jokes like there's no tomorrow. Too soon. That's it. That's all I got.
I guess I managed to trigger all the joke dialogues now.
Watch your step.
Get down.
Wait. How many is that now?
I bet you not. We done here?
You got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
All secluded. Nowhere for you.
Oh my God.
We got two more guys. Down he goes.
Joel.
What are we hurrying for?
Man. Come at you, coward. It's over here!
Whew, boy. Say hello to the long dirt nap.
Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
It ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for them. Trust me, it ain't easy. More supplements. Yeah.
Yeah, we found where we need to be.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
That looks like a way through. It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go. That way. Over there. I need to find a way around this gate. That doorway. Thank you.
Generator's gonna attract more. My future is a bleak one. Key card I needed.
Ah!
I got trapped exactly where I didn't want to be. So preoccupied with these things.
God damn it.
Okay. Took a couple tries, but we did it. Stupid bloater, etc. Can't just go up and beeline for the door, I'm sure.
I gotta find Ellie.
Okay. So many shells.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Look, man. We can work something out.
There's one more. You done too. I have trouble staying away from bloaters. Please wait to be seated. Well, from Brick. That gun? Get it! Get it!
Man. I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
You just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown up by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Lead the way. Ever-growing fiscal charts. Comic detour.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. I'm not going anywhere.
Comics. Accretion. Book six. Just wait there, LA. Just wait. Brick.
We need to get back out. Find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
Firefly pendant. That first one may well be the only one I don't have. There's another one. Where the frick is it? I think we're to the natural stopping point here soon. More Molotovs.
Wow, look at that.
That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
It don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that... Whatever, Joel.
3-1. Hint, hint, nudge, nudge, whatever, whatever.
be able to get there with this.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Let's go, says Joel. Nothing doing. Excuse me.
I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Yeah.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. Now, as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
Every shot.
I got this.
All right, this is where we're going to leave it.
All right.
Thank you guys for watching today. I hope you enjoy. If you have, and you haven't already done so, feel
just
free
so we're
to...
clear about back there, it was either him or me.
Yeah, if you enjoy the show and you haven't done so already, feel free to hit the follow button one time. Appreciate it, and it would help me out. I thank you guys once again. I'm out of here for the week. I'll see you guys again next time on Monday. Later on now, guys. Alright, see ya.